What brings me here today is actually my roommate, who is Jordan. I work as an account coordinator at Cover My Meds, so I actually am in my home today. So I really believe in what Jordan kind of says, and it's just, it unlocks innovation. You know, the more people that we have at the table, we're able to have different views and different opinions, and we're able to kind of keep growing.
My husband and I, we brought a financial marketing organization to the state of Ohio. It's called People Helping People. It's PHP Agency. And we're actually the most diverse financial marketing organization in the world. Our company was founded by a first-generation American, and all of our executive teams, they're all first-generation Americans. He founded this company simply because the companies that we represent, they're lacking in diversity, and they're looking for women and Gen Xers and Gen Z and Gen Y and minorities. Why? Because our industry needs representation in America for people to tell this story and to teach them truly what, you know, the wealthy know and the average American just doesn't.
What brings me here today is bringing myself out of my comfort zone. I like the event so far. This is my second event. These events are just crazy and I love it. Bring myself out of my comfort zone and all that.
I'm really grateful for the opportunities I've been given, and I do a lot of research and really have taken my role beyond what they expected, and it makes me really glad that I'm appreciated for the role I have. I was hired because my company realized that in order to provide good service, they needed someone who could speak Spanish. Instead of seeing that as a disadvantage to work with a company that hired a lot of immigrants, they saw it as an opportunity for growth.